The Olympics and Paralympic Games here in London isn't a sporting event, it's a cultural moment for this nation. Everybody will be engaged come opening night or the 100 metres, whatever it is. We're going to have over 3,000 churches partner together in the UK, this unity for mission, really. And we want churches to come and work with us from abroad and catch that heart of unity, heart of serving together to reach the lost. And reaching the lost might look like giving a cup of coffee. It might look like sharing your testimony with someone you meet on the streets. It might look like praying with someone late at night on the streets of London. The Olympics has always been about stronger, higher, faster. Maybe this is a time for the church to get a bit stronger, reach a bit higher, move a bit quicker. It occurs to me as well that the best of the best come to London for the Olympics. The youth of the world get called to the Olympics. What an opportunity. For years, England and America have shared this special relationship. It's been redubbed here an essential relationship. And I believe it's an essential relationship for mission. It'd be great if Greater Europe Mission could work with us, send people, come and join us to reach London and the rest of the world.